while we're doing multiplayer stuff, play this, I guess.
Oh God.
What?
So this is gonna use the camera proper, though, right? Isn't it? Because I thought the whole thing with the playroom was like.
Oh, yeah, the original playroom is all camera. This one's all VR.
Because you see a bunch of weird people fucking in their houses kicking around the robots.
Yeah, yeah.
Showing off tickle bitties and. And Tyrone just smoking a bowl in his house while robots are crawling around and shit.
Oh, that's in the DualShock?
Yeah. Jesus. It's almost like you gotta be standing, actually. Like, yeah, that's a really...
chair from behind the couch.
That's a really bad position. Like, I don't know what... No, can you sit down and recenter it? Would that help?
Oh, maybe. Maybe, actually. No.
Wow.
This game's, like, asking for a real specific... Can you grab the chair?
And put it on the chair?
I'll sit, like, in front a little bit. That's cool. You're passing me the chair? Oh, you're already over
I'm
here.
In front of you.
Oh! I thought you were still over there.
You thought you could see shit. You could not. Alright, let's see what looks like the other thing is here. There are wires in front of it.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
There you go, you're sitting.
Oh, it's microphone.
This position, I got it. Oh fuck, where'd these wet naps come from?
Alright.
You're not lined up.
Oh my God, how close do you want the...
You're not lined up. You have to be, yeah, there, up a little more. No. Your head's in the right place, but your bar, the light is not. Higher. Lift the controller higher. Yeah, down. There.
Because for me, that's way off. Because that's just the right eye.
On the screen, it's in the right place.
Oh, the controller with the red LED. Is another controller on? This is the green one. I couldn't tell because
it's signed in as the second.
Oh, okay. Well, that's Japanese. Probably the issue. There we go. Well, shit. Shitto. Insert it into the floating shape. That's a really good way to make these things track nicely. This is actually... This looks like a real DualShock 4 more so than any other game. Which makes sense because it's by Sony.
Are you seeing in front of your face?
Yeah, can you see that?
No, we're not. We're not seeing that. We're seeing behind your shoulder. We're seeing a very different thing.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. This really is a multiplayer thing.
So is there a second controller I should have right there?
Well, when we get to the games, yeah, there's other stuff.
Okay.
So these are 2 to 5. That's 1 to 2, let's play that.
Like, none of that text is showing up.
Sorry?
If there's text, it's not showing up.
Oh yeah, sorry. Well, I'm selecting.
No, I'm just saying, okay.
Did you grab a DualShock as well? They're over on the Xbox.
Right.
So we gotta rescue shit.
Look at the team.
VR player uses the controller with the red light bar. Another player can join in using any other controller.
All right.
Hit X. Great talk. Oh yeah, there you are on the couch.
Yep.
Can you see the robots?
Yeah, I think I'm seeing my point of view.
It's interesting. No. They're like really different views.
It's basically like Nintendo Land shit going on.
It's like what?
Nintendo Land.
A little bit, yeah. Okay, I think I can hear you now.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, so I've got a little guy. Oh, this is the 3D game you were asking for.
Oh, yeah? Like it...
Do you see me over here?
Hold on.
I'm this guy.
I don't have actual... No, my camera control is like the controller's tilt. It's not the stick.
Yeah, you are intended to go that way, I guess.
Yeah, so I can't really look back at you.
Okay, well,
but you're seeing an endless 3D environment, basically?
Yeah, look, I'm on the ground to your right now. I'm this little robot over here. You see?
Yeah, okay.
And like from my perspective, this looks like that platformer you described.
Just it's like you're watching your little toy being controlled by you.
This actually feels really good. I didn't expect this playroom game to be anything, but... So there's coins over there? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna keep moving forward.
Yeah.
We have to rescue all the...
Our little buddies.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, it's tutorial showing me something. Touchpad is to suck.
Oh wow, my controller just turned into like a grapple hook, and I can shoot it. Like, can you see that?
I can't see what you're doing, actually.
Okay. I have this controller with a grapple hook.
Oh yeah, I do see it, yeah,
it's
okay.
It's coming out of my controller, and
yeah.
I can move the controller.
And to when you're walking your guy along.
This is really cool, actually.
Nice.
I don't know how well it shows, but...
Okay, well I'm touching one of our buddies.
Can you rescue him?
I don't think I can rescue him.
Oh, I think I have to rescue him.
Yeah.
You literally just kick him in the butt.
Okay. I can suck in coins. And maybe enemies?
Yeah. But... After this level, let's switch positions. Because this is exactly what you described earlier. Saying, like, you'd like to play Mario 3D Land, but with...
An endless horizon. Yeah, totally. Okay, there's one hidden in the grass over here.
Okay, cool. And my controller's talking now. It's making more- Oh wow, they're like in the controller.
What do you mean?
Like I can see my DualShock 4, and the guys I save get put in the controller. And like they pop off and gibber at you.
Okay. Okay, I can suck up blocks and attack enemies for you.
So you're really like an assist.
Basically.
Does the game feel alright from there?
It feels...
A bit dry as the...
Yeah, well, it's more just like... You remember how Samus worked how the Samus game worked in Nintendo Land?
Yeah.
Where, like, you have to tilt, but it feels like you kind of could do better if you just had a stick.
Yeah, I do.
It's a little bit of that going on.
We'll switch off for sure, because this side is actually, like... This is really enjoyable, actually, on this side. I'm really surprised.
I'm sure people watching can sort of see, like,
oh, wow.
It's pretty basic from this side.
Maybe we'll turn off the two-player thing just so you can go off the player alone, you know? Oh, wow. Sorry, I would be moving ahead, but I'm not.
No, that's fine. Like, I don't think I can actually stop these things. Yeah.
I can use my,
okay. Do you have any way of hurting those squares?
Yeah, I have like a melee attack. Like I'm like baby Kratos.
Okay.
Can you make this thing move? Oh yeah, there's a propeller.
There you go.
That perspective's cool, like my camera's not following yet. Like my camera stayed all the way back over here.
I think, I don't think I can die. I think it feels like when I get hit, I just kind of...
I get the feeling you can't die either.
Yeah, you just kind of like, the physics just push you.
Yeah.
And I can't...
accidentally pause.
Sorry. I can't fall because I'm flying, so... Okay. Are these the only,
the objective?
No, multiplayer games that are out right now?
I think we can have a look down the list again, because I did get most of the games, so we have options. But I think that it's like Playroom, and like Tumble, but I'm not sure if there's anything else. It looks like we're at the end though here. I think you need to use your propeller here though.
Yeah, I have to go above.
Oh, you're above, you're doing something else.
I'm flying up top.
Oh wow, yeah, I can look back there and see that you're like, in a whole different area. Oh!
Bringing the stage up to you, yeah.
Nice.
Was the original playroom, like, was there anything like this in it?
It was, like, little mini games and stuff. Oh, now I get to fucking flip this on the back.
Blow the balloon up. Alright.
Yeah, I mean, it's just little mini games. Was the original playroom. This is way more elaborate than the original playroom, that's for sure.
Okay.
Oh, collect coins for a little while.
Yeah,
let's switch off, but like, I think you'll really think this, because this is like exactly what you were describing before.
Okay.
Oh, and now I can see me scratching my nose.
Grain face.
Yay.
Okay.
Here, I'll let you try it for a little bit. Even if we don't play through the whole level, you don't feel up to it. I think this thing is kind of cool. Here's your sunlight do to
sunlight
to hurt.
Yeah, if you put any VR headset, if you put it directly in the sun, if the sun goes through the lens and onto the screen, it'll magnify like a magnifying glass burning this, and you'll burn your screen.
Wow.
Yeah.
Fuck. That's
fucking sick.
Okay.
So don't ever leave VR headsets like near sunlight. You see what I did?
Yeah. So, I'm just wondering what the, okay, so wait, should we try this bluff with the POV from my side?
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're not gonna be able to get that on the screen. Unless I, if I quit out, actually. Yeah, you know what, let's quit out so I can back out of this, you know? So we can just see that on the screen, you know?
Okay.
So now go in and I won't add myself as another player. Whenever you're good.
Just a little bit.
Thank you.
Okay, so are you seeing...
I'm seeing, like, from behind you, like you were describing before. And if you look up, there should be levels. Are they there?
No.
Okay, well then look at the controller. You have to... Okay, yeah, you have to create the levels. It's like some Kirby shit. So the middle one, the platformer one?
This one?
Yeah, that one. Go in there and just hit single player. God, is it only that one level? Yeah, next. And I just won't enter.
It might be.
Nah, I ain't doing it. You can't make me. Do it. I think you will enjoy a much more fun game right now.
So, wait, so what are you seeing on screen now?
I'm seeing what I saw. On, like, this is what we want to be seeing. This looks...
You're seeing my view?
I'm seeing just from behind your shoulder, but yes, your view, more or less, yeah.
Okay, yeah, no, this is actually...
It's totally
exactly
different.
What I wanted.
This is... It, dude, and when you feel it, the character feels really tight. The controls, you'll be impressed.
Let me see something. Is this really... Like...
So you see the characters popping out of your controller?
Yeah, okay, you guys are seeing it.
Yeah, this is the correct view. So flick him off.
Yeah.
Now enjoy.
Yeah.
This is what you were talking about before. Yeah, yeah.
This is absolutely. And it feels like
it. Doesn't it feel good?
Oh, that's great. Yeah.
So, so you got to play some lame like assist thing.
It really was nothing.
Okay. But this feels really good.
This is exactly what kind of platformers I want. I want a Mario game so badly. Dude.
Yeah, and you have you can attack with square.
Yeah. Great.
Right? That's why I was having such a good time.
Now
yeah.
I understand.
I was kind of bummed that the partner didn't seem to be anything.
Okay.
See, look, they kick him into the controller.
Okay, now that explains it. That explains a lot.
Yeah, no, I can see why you weren't feeling
much.
It. So go up there, and it's going to teach you here. So flick that towards the hook over there.
And then jump on it.
And you can still move it while you're on it and stuff. Isn't that neat?
Oh, did I knock the mic over? Yeah, I think I did. That's fucking cool, man.
Oh, no, the mic's still good.
Wow, yeah. Well done, bro.
If you want to play through the whole thing, go for it.
Yeah, it
really wasn't. Especially if you just mainline it. I was, like, collecting a bunch of shit.
A fucking Sonic the Mario game?
Yeah.
Like, anything.
God, is this only one level? Because that's, like... What a bummer. This deserves better.
I'm looking at my guy hidden beneath, like, over there.
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty much, like...
I don't even really love Crash Bandicoot, but if those Crash Bandicoot remakes are like this, that'd be awesome.
Well, the interesting part too here is that, like, the camera doesn't have to move off of this track at all.
Yeah, it just follows you slowly.
And as long as these levels are, like, right, like...
As long as I'm right here, you know?
Yeah.
Looking at the guy, like...
Totally feels like I'm playing with a toy.
It looks like a toy box, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, you gotta go around to get up to that guy. Like, go to the right. And there's another... Oh, no? Okay. Alright. Huh, alright. If the controller's off, just hold options. I got off for me at one point. Oh, I see, right. No such luck. There you go. I see a lot of people asking us to play Until Dawn and Job Simulator and a bunch of games that we already played. We didn't play Job Simulator, actually.
We didn't play Job Simulator, but we
But a lot of people asking us to play games we already played.
Yeah, guys.
We already played them, and the archive will be up at some point.
Sorry if you just tuned in and you weren't here before, but we played a lot of VR games today.
Yeah.
We're not going to play any of them a second time.
Not today. Oh, you can beat those things up. Yeah, Job Simulator we should do. And now pull it back in.
Isn't that cool? Like, it feels fresh. Like a lot of it's novelty, but it's fun.
But I'm just saying, you should almost see, go back and look at the archives of what I was doing. It's so nice.
Compared to this, because this
it's
is like.
So nice.
Why is this better than Knack?
Yeah.
Same studio, too. Studio Japan. And look, they're all on your controller. That's neat. So you can grab those wheels with your hook and pull them apart. And they're made of a bunch of enemies. Nice. You could just put 20 more levels, you know?
Yeah, a boss fight maybe.
I'd be fine with that. Use your hover. Yeah, there you go.
A boss fight or two would be fucking great.
Boy, would it. But man, is it only this one level? What a fucking bummer. Like, it's free. The Playroom VR is totally free. So, you get what you pay for, I guess. Yeah, good luck. No player 2.
Yeah.
Huh, so you do need player 2 to do some stuff. Go up to the left here, and there's a cool, there's a fucking set piece right here. It looks really good in first person. Yeah, you can do it. Big risky jump.
Are you doing crotch jobs, motherfucker?
That's Japan's robot way. The music's nice too. Like, it really does make me feel like Mario 3D Land a little bit.
So, what's the game that currently is like this as well? What's called again?
Lucky's Tale.
Lucky's Tale.
Yeah, Lucky's Tale is definitely not this polished,
but cool going through this cavern.
Yeah, and you're like bumping your head against the rocks and stuff. It does. Oh, the slide's already up if you're single player. Yeah.
Wow.
There's a sense of speed there too
there
when
is.
You come to the bottom.
Yeah, no, totally.
It's neat.
I felt it. So that, I get people rolling.
Yeah. Oh. So the more of these guys you collect, the bigger the bonus balloon is. And now look at your controller. You have a little... You flick him at the bonus balloon. I think you missed. And if the balloon pops, you... Yeah, you get all the coins. Or you get a chance to collect all the coins, I should say. And the music picks up and stuff. Ah! What a fun game!
And again, it's one level.
Oh, if only this was fucking five levels or some shit. I hope so. Oh, I wish Studio Japan would make this. Yeah.
This is clearly a test for can we do this? And the answer is fuck yeah, we can. Nate Brock. Yeet.
Oh, sick.
Do you want to play the next one?
Sure.
Yeah, there's 5 games in here, I think, so...
What's the next best one?
I haven't played these at all, so I have no idea. I think you have to do the firework again. It's a bit of a slow menu, but okay. I think they're all 2 to 5 players, otherwise. They say the player count next to the...
Yeah, there's some Godzilla shit going on over there.
Yeah, you get to be Godzilla in that one. What is that? What is it? I think you have to hit X or something. Do you just hit X and face them? It seems like you've selected that one. Wait, why was that one so difficult to select? It's fine. We'll go back to it. But... I did play this one at PSX. I had a chance to try this one. But I only played as the monster, so I don't... Can anyone stop you, Wooly? Go! I like these little designs. Go, hero. The green one has a little Axum Rangers thing on his head. VR player does not need a controller. Please pass the controller with the red bar to a TV player. So. Oh, because I guess if you want to get 4 players...
Wait, so I just play with my head?
Yeah.
So, okay, so this has to be multiplayer.
Yeah, it's 2-5, right? So there's no one player option.
Well, shit, are they
going to this one's a little more tailored to seeing everything at once, kind of. But it is going to be... Right now I'm watching a cutscene with the guys running out onto the street. Did you just see the thing pop out of the stone?
No. Yeah, out of the water?
Yeah, out of the water.
Okay, so I'm
your voice is also modulated in the game.
Wait, what? You can hear my voice?
To a really high-pitched monster voice.
I can't hear my voice.
We can hear it. I can hear it. You probably can't hear it, but you sound fucking silly.
Am I plugged into the thing? Okay.
Yeah, you
are. All right. What do I do here?
I don't know. Is there a confirm? Oh, you have to eat the helicopter, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
So I have to, like, dodge shit or something?
Okay, I have to smash it
with my head.
Okay, it seems like it's mostly an auto-runner from my side. And you get to, like, you get to create obstacles for me.
Well, this is cool from my point of view, but I don't know how it looks from you.
Mine is the opposite. It's from the front looking towards you.
This is pretty cool.
I got hit.
Everything is like super tight. Okay, the shit I'm hitting is coming
out. It comes towards me after, yeah.
Okay.
This game's like, this package is like really colorful. I gotta say. Whoa. Okay, now we're on to phase two.
Yeah. Down in the water.
You think Matt would have liked this? Playing as the kaiju?
Ghostbusters!
Oh, I don't know what you're seeing.
It's like a no-go, no-monster.
Oh, you got blocked. So now I turn into my superhero form, and I get to fight you. Can you still see okay?
Okay, now I have to dodge, yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh! No, you're actually dodging my blows.
Oh, shit, I like it. Fuck you.
You're gonna throw now. I fucking psyched you out. Oh, you broke part of the boardwalk. I think you're supposed to break the boardwalk because you broke a part of it.
It was because a helicopter came in front of me.
Oh, and you were able to. Oh, there's another helicopter. Shit-to. No, you're actually dodging my blows. Oh, there's a rocket launcher.
This is like, I can just dodge shit all day.
Fuck you. How is he dodging all my blows? I can't do anything. This fucking the world Dio shit.
No.
I don't have abilities to compete with this. I don't know.
Okay.
How? Now! Fuck! God damn it! No, it's coming down! Oh shit! Oh, I have one more? Or am I just- No! That water dog!
Dude,
you were fucking dodging them and I was like, how? How do you fight a boss like this? Like they don't program bosses like that because they're too strong!
That's
awesome! Okay, now imagine there was four players throwing stuff.
Yeah.
Like, exactly. Coordinated.
That's crazy.
Oh! Gotta do gang signs. How do you do the blood gang sign? I don't know.
Nice.
Here's your controller back.
Okay,
this is a fun...
That was pretty good.
This is a fun little set of games right here.
You wanna do one?
Oh, you wanna switch? Okay, sure. Take off your headphones?
I need to take them off. That is unwinnable.
I couldn't believe how well you were dodging shit. That was like, it felt unfair. You should go watch the footage, especially the rocket launcher.
Yeah, because like, it's like, because they come straight at your head.
Those are your fucking like X Factor, and you're just dodging it.
Fuck.
Oh.
No, and if there's any action game that allows you to evade shit, like, yeah, you'd be unstoppable. Like, Rez kind of showed off today, but like, yeah, head, yeah, movement power is so precise.
Where's the controller? Okay, I'll find another one. Okay, this one's one player, the one you were looking at before.
Yeah.
So let's save that one till last. That one? Oh my god, there's a lot. And that one, okay. I know what the cat one is. It's not that thrilling, so let's check this guy out. Ghost House. So is this Luigi's Mansion Nintendo Land? Dude, this is just gonna be Luigi's Mansion.
Two to five?
Go
probably.
Go into spooky haunted house, ghosts are hiding, so you'll need the help of the TV player to find them. Oh, it's a bit different. Tell the VR player where and when to shoot.
Oh, okay. So we're co-oping.
So you see a scanner, so you don't need a controller.
TV players need no controller.
You just have to tell me when.
Okay. So, no, it's not actually that Luigi's Mansion.
Yeah, it's
good.
Actually different, because I thought it was...
Because, I mean, that exists.
Yeah.
And it's fine.
Yeah. Oh.
You're the specialist.
Oh. It's like a rail thing. I like these, how these guys emote, like how they're shivering.
Yeah. Okay. So you're just seeing that first person, basically.
Yeah, and I can see my controller.
All right. We're seeing it more as a cutscene.
Oh, there's four levels. Okay.
Living room's the only one.
Yeah, I'm seeing it in first person. Are you guys off to the side or something?
I'm seeing it like cinematic camera right now.
I'm knocking on the door with the touchpad.
Right now, there's no real point of view per se.
Right. These guys are fucking scared.
Okay, now I'm seeing your point of view.
Oh, like first person?
Yeah.
Okay, so I've got this thing. So you gotta, where are the ghosts at? Okay, now that's a...
Okay, there's a ghost. Wait, can you not see the ghost?
No, I can't see the ghost.
Okay, it's right in front of you, in front of the pool table.
Yeah, oh, well, there it is. Okay, cool. No, it totally was. And this is like the poltergeist, actually.
Okay. So you see the environment, but you couldn't see that.
No, the ghosts are invisible.
Got it. Okay. Can you see? All right. Yeah, the next one is it's at the couch, red couch on a brown couch on the bed back. Yeah, no, not that one. On the right. Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's really like cool when everything.
All right. There's one immediately to the right, in front of the jukebox.
I wonder if the levels get, like, abstract to a...
That's what I'm hoping,
because... To a point where you're telling them, like, oh, it's over there. Where?
By the tetrahedron.
The which?
The fourth face.
I don't know what you're seeing now, but...
Cutscene of you putting the controller into... something.
And now the ghosts...
Oh, you're feeding the ghosts from your controller in.
It around, and it looks really good.
I see, okay.
The controller's got a little antenna on it that, like, waggles when you shake it.
Okay.
That's right, fucking bitch ghosts.
Collecting these ghosts for later torture experiments. This is how you create SCPs.
That's true.
Oh, is that it?
We can try a second level if you want, or we can move on to another one.
Do another level.
I can't do it.
Okay. You're trying to do the what? You trying to do gang signs?
I can't.
I'll show you next time.
I can't remember from high school.
I'll show you next time.
One kid in high school who always did that. Thank you for teaching me, Wooly Senpai.
You got the Bloods. You got the Vatos Locos. You got the.
So are you that cameraman I'm looking at?
Is there a camera? I guess so.
I'm looking at
Then I guess I'm the cameraman. Oh, yeah. Neat. Is this level 2?
We picked the level at the door.
Okay.
So. Toys room.
Like, the actual animation the ghost is doing to while it's invisible is basically, like, wiggling its ass at you.
Nice.
And, like, spanking its butt and just,
that's
like...
That's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, so. Yeah. Okay.
Flashlight on.
Yeah. Alright, it's in the chair. Yep. Yep.
This room's bigger.
Now you do see it, though, right? When you're sucking it in?
When I'm sucking it in.
Yeah, okay.
Look at that Kratos robot.
Bot of War, yeah, okay.
He should be a skin in the...
Right in front of the tree? The plant? No, wait. It moved. Okay, they're actually moving. Green one above the pool table again. In front of the door of the cabinet. Yeah. Yeah.
I like how everything gets thrown around the room.
Whoa. Oh, that came at you.
He
okay.
Me too.
Above the fucking weird red thing. Yeah, above him.
I think it's a punching bag.
A what?
A punching bag. I think.
In front of the tree again?
This one?
Yeah. Oh, he moved up again!
Ah!
Okay, okay. He's back. He's back. But he's gonna move up, I think. Yeah, you got him.
I got him.
Okay. You have 2 lives left.
Oh, right. Oh yeah, okay, I see.
Oh, no, wait, no, you have 1 ghost left, actually. And it is... Okay, he's moving, go left. He's above the yellow box.
Now?
No, wait. Oh, you got it. Okay, all right.
I said now, and I almost immediately shot.
I mean, he was moving, but all right.
I was like, stuck
guessing. Nope, gun jump worked.
Like I shouldn't have asked.
No. Go now.
No. What's that one?
And you got a green one in there too.
Yeah.
So I'm just a cameraman.
Oh, yeah, a cameraman right there.
Oh god.
Like, yeah. That's neat that there's like actually like a Lakitu kind of guy in the world.
Alright, real simple. B-L-O-O-D.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to get, but I couldn't get it. Man, people are gonna fucking take all these pictures. And they should.
Actually, wait, did I spell that backwards because of the camera? I think
maybe,
so.
Maybe.
I think so.
I need to look over the footage after and see if you're trying to remember how to spell all those letters with your hand.
What you talking about?
There's the cat one and there's that one. Okay, this looks like shoot bangs.
Wanted.
Weapons of... That fucking guy has 5 aces in his hand. That piece of shit.
Fucking Darby the gambler shows up.
With the help of TV players, find the bandit. Okay, so it seems like it's the same game, more or less.
You know? The chat's exploding. We was kings. The bulls.
Oh, so you get to see.
He sat cryptic. What?
Did you catch that?
What?
So you're gonna see the wanted poster of the guy, and you gotta describe him to me.
Okay.
And then I gotta take him in. It's kind of like the other one.
I guess, yeah, so you just take the headset off, and you know, but... alright.
My cowboy hat is, like, pulled so low down on my head that it's, like, it feels like it's a low brim, you know?
Go ahead, Mr. Joestar.
So, do you see what the guy looks like yet, or not yet?
Not yet, no. Okay. No, I'm just seeing, like, again, cameraman stuff. And little moo-moos. Now I'm in front of the saloon door.
Alright, rookie.
Endless. Damn.
Non-stop infinite climax. Oh, look at that cute one up there. You can't see it. Okay.
You know what time
it
is.
Tell me what he looks like when you... When
I don't see a wanted poster. I see a guy playing cards. He's got an eye patch, and he's got an X on his...
Yeah, I see him too. Okay, now I've got my gun.
Yeah, okay.
Do you have a wanted poster now?
Yeah, eye patch on his left eye, and an X underneath it.
Yeah, I see you, punk.
That's it. Yeah, he's like the only guy there.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is the easy level.
Like,
okay, so someone replaced him. Look, these two are just fighting.
Yeah, he's got a hat on, but he's a normal face. Nothing else. Yeah.
Same fucking...
Like, same seat.
Exact same seat. Now what?
Mustache hat? Version of the hat.
Hat?
Hat mustache. People just sit down and you just keep shooting them? Is that what this is?
Yeah, I mean, we are...
Okay. Hat, eyes, no features.
I wish you could put this on, like, extreme.
This is so stupid.
I want to put this on...
Same thing.
Same thing,
no features. Hat, eyes, no features.
We need European extreme.
Yeah, seriously, just jump right to it.
This is a fun idea, but this is too easy.
Hat, eyes, X under left eye. It's red. Eye patch and X on the left. No hat.
No hat?
No hat.
Took him in.
It's red again. Blue hat, X on the left eye.
Gotcha. Fucking killed you.
Are you seeing the red as well, yeah?
Yeah, I fucking smoked him.
Blue hat, X on the left eye. Okay, but the timer is getting shorter and shorter.
Oh, there's a timer? I can't...
Yeah, there's a timer. Blue hat, eye patch on the left eye.
Got you.
You there's shot them all.
In the background that move, and then they stop moving when you shot someone, so you can't see them, but they're really distracting.
Where's Otis? He's not in his cell. I shot him.
So there's the stack
of dead. You what? Where are you going? Down to Emmett's Fix-It Shop.
So I pause that.
To fix Emmett.
Yeah, that's that game. I don't like the match.
That's fun. No, that's fun. I like
that's fun. Although on the harder difficulty.
Yeah, that does get hectic, and it's like, yeah, I'm gonna start flubbing easy words and shit, like for sure. What? Oh. Turn into Cyclops.
These are collectibles. We're getting a bunch of coins too. Can be used in mini boss to unlock new toys. Oh, that must be the single
player. Yeah, do the harder version of that.
Oh, do you want to do it again?
Yeah. Even if it's the next level, like that was pretty fun.
Okay. I accidentally backed out, so.
Bring out your dead. I'm your Huckleberry.
Oh my god, my controller is almost dead.
You ever watch any old Western movies, Liam? Wyatt Earp, Tombstone?
My grandma did all
the time. Oh, man.
I only saw what she saw.
Some of them are super long and dry, but some of them are super long and amazing. There's a reason why The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly is super famous. It's fucking great.
I've seen that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, there's a webcam on top of that board.
Can you see behind you? Like, the camera behind you now?
Yeah,
by your feet. Now he's above on the saloon like top.
I think there's security cameras all over the place.
And now in front of the saloon doors.
Okay, sheriff difficulty.
Oh, I see. There's more accessories on that logo.
You gotta push with both your thumbs, like to push the door.
To push the doors open.
One thumb's not enough.
I'm your Huckleberry. Okay. First guy. Hat, blue, eye patch on the left, X on the left.
Oh, the microphone works, so I can blow the smoke after shooting.
X on the left, hat.
Got him. How much time do we have? Because I can't see a timer.
I don't think it was a timer. It doesn't have a number, it's just moving down. Eye patch on the left. Like, it's just a bar that drops down on the little clock. Hat, mustache. Shades.
Hat with a star on it? That's a feature. Is there a star on it?
Yes, yes, okay.
Okay, cool. I just noticed that that's a thing that around, so.
Hat, no star, mustache, eye patch on the left.
Got him.
Motherfucker. Donna Fess. Hat, star, eye patch on left, mustache.
Got you. I don't think there's ever eye patches on the right.
No, I haven't seen it so far, yeah. Red eyes, that's it. White hat.
Red eyes, white hat, okay, cool.
Jotaro hat.
What's your view here?
Actually, blue hat, red eyes.
Blue hat,
yeah.
Red eyes. Yeah. What's your view? Oh,
I'm from the. Oh no.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, the innocent.
What's your view here?
I'm from behind the bar. That's the bartender showing me the signs.
Oh, I see. I saw him.
Yeah. Signs, so. Okay. Eye patch, no hat.
Got him.
Red eye patch.
I like how the music like starts.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't go shooting innocent men. Blue Jotaro hat, red eyes.
Red eyes.
Red eyes, blue hat. Part 3 Jotaro, I should say. Because part 4 turns white, so fuck. White hat, blue eye patch, X on the left.
Blue eye patch, oh my god, there's like a lot of guys now. There's 7 guys now.
I mean, the timer's still pretty lenient, to be fair. Sombrero, yellow bandana.
Wait, color
blue
sombrero.
Eyes. Red. Red sombrero, blue eyes.
Okay, got him.
Yellow bandana.
Polka dotted or striped?
Oh, fuck. Okay, alright, well. Green sombrero, yellow bandana, blue eyes.
Polka dots or stripes?
Polka dots.
Polka dots, there we go. That was the thing there.
Yeah, I guess I gotta look at theirs in front and see what it is. Okay, red sombrero, polka dots, green eye patch, yellow polka dotted. Yeah.
Got him. Not too many fit that description.
Heal these motherfuckers. Red hat, arrow, blue arrow going through it, green eyes, polka dotted, yellow bandana.
Yeah.
And everyone just stares at him die like, yeah. Wahapa.
Okay, we did it. We saved the bar from crime.
Guys, the left is hit the face of the feature on the left of that person. We see it on the right. It's the difference between his left and your left.
Yeah, it's the left side.
You of understand?
Face. We've been doing good apparently. So
shoot them Mexican robots. Yeah, that was good. That's pretty good.
There's the cat one, and then there's this. I guess we'll look at the single player one for a second. I think the single player one's just like a room with toys, kind of. Like, it's not really a game, per se. This one, I'm not sure. I don't think I need a controller for this one. But I also think using the mic will be tough for this one. So I have to hide behind curtains and then come out and fucking get you. Don't let that lazy furball see you. Yeah, here you go.
Okay, so I have to...
You have to get food, and you have to stop before I come out, kind of.
Okay.
You'll get... When you see it, you'll get it right away.
Okay.
It's really evident when you see it, but I agree that it's not very evident right now. Basically, you've got to be picking up all the food that you see.
Okay, now your voice is all distorted.
Okay, yeah. And you gotta not pick up on you. Do I sound like high-pitched? Am I like high-pitched?
You're high-pitched,
okay,
yeah.
That's what the monster thing did, yeah.
You sound like Chaos the Rapper.
I'm gonna get you, punk bitch.
I get you, bitch.
So, you can see how deep I am in the curtains? You see that?
I didn't see where you were. Okay. Oh, there you are, okay.
So you see the curtains and they open and close and stuff?
Yeah.
So, I have more visibility. Like, I can see through the white curtain pretty darn well.
Okay.
The blue curtain I can still see through a little bit. If I jump out at you like that, then I get you.
So I have to not be moving?
You have to not be moving when I come out.
And then you don't see where I am?
So you have to collect food?
Yeah. But I had like 1 second there.
Well, because I saw you moving and I came out right away. But now you get it.
Okay.
So you gotta collect food. and you can see how many curtains I've put aside.
Okay, I see. And you can see a bit more based on
how many curtains I've gone.
Yeah, okay. That's a bit tricky. Alright. You see nothing, right? Like, absolutely nothing?
Behind the orange curtain, I see a little bit, but not much.
Interesting.
The fucking Yomi here.
Yeah. Bruh. 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 Nah, man. You don't think I don't think I know what's up for it?
I think you know what's up in this game.
I think this is really a type of game. I see it. What now, son? I like how you see nothing. That's good. Because from my point of view, it seems like it'd be pretty obvious, but.
She's over there.
You can see that though, can't you?
Yeah, I can see an outline of where all the cheese is.
Oh god. This feels so unfair, dude.
It's tough.
I know. I'm being nice and quiet.
Yeah, when you make small movements, it's really hard to do anything.
Damn. Oh my god. Okay. The challenge is real.
Yeah, the challenge is real. That's a fucking hard, fair minigame.
All right.
Now it's nighttime.
The final. Such true tension. The waiting game. You can't see a bit though here.
I can see this one.
Okay. Well, now what?
Your next move is you're gonna move very slightly.
But you can see that. So then what? What's the stalemate here?
I guess I win.
Wait, you didn't see anything?
No, I saw it.
Okay. But you just
can't. I saw the candle.
But you can't come for it if it's not happening while you're open.
Yeah. Oh no, I can't swipe. I have no way of swiping.
Oh. You do see the can, though. I see. Okay.
But it only swipes if you're moving.
Now you're just blocking me with your head in real life. I see.
Can I even picture you moving at full speed? I don't know.
I don't know either. Bruh. That's bullshit.
Moving slow like that is bullshit. This whole game's bullshit. This whole game's rigged.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Like, the controls are really accurate, too.
Oh my god. Dude. I can still time it. I can still time it. I can still time it. Yeah, okay. No, there's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do there. Oh my god. Tactical cheese espionage. Yeah.
Play four players, that'd be a fucking...
That'd be nice.
Good luck with it.
Daddy. Okay, this is actually a pretty fun collection, I gotta say.
Like, it's pretty good content, especially considering the price. What are you doing? Oh, they're gonna drop me.
Oh, Tom and Jerry shit. Yeah. Die.
there's some light vertigo there.
Turn you into stray cat.
Fucking landed in a pile of dump.
There you go, cat murdered. Everybody wins. Vatos locos forever. Okay.
One more.
Yep. And then I'd say let's maybe check out one last thing and call it.
Yeah, probably. I don't think this is actually like in the games though, so much as it's like a little environment just to futz around. Yeah, relax and look at miniatures. So what do you see here?
Behind your shoulder again.
Okay. So yeah, you don't really get as nice of you. This is like a little, it's like literally a little toy box. It's actually really nice looking. Oh, look, there's a fucking UFO catcher. How do I control this thing? Oh, wow.
What? What's happening?
Can you see this controller?
No. I see the controller in your hand in the game.
See a little coin on it?
No.
See, there's a little blue.
I see coming at the top. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, like. There's a coin there, and it shows how much you have.
Yeah.
Spencer's at the top, and you have to, like...
Flip it into
the gachapon thing.
And then what?
And then you...
Crane game?
Into the machine.
Is it UFO catcher?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Oh, man, Japan. Japan knows what they like.
Are you controlling that guy?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just like other ones where you hold it twice. This is like fucking miniature toy collecting.
And you can peer from different angles to choose how to get him.
Yeah. This might look like nothing.
It doesn't look like much from this angle.
Yeah, it probably looks like nothing, but like this.
It's
looks
a gym.
Really, like this is really worth checking out. If you've actually got.
So you can choose which one you want to get.
Yeah, I'm gonna get.
There's some bombs in there too.
I'm gonna get one more. It looks like there's some artwork. I'm gonna go for this little weird metal sphere. I gotta plug my controller in.
Is it a black metal sphere? Because
it's purple. This one. Okay. This is exactly what I wanted. I mean, the metal sphere's inside the. Oh, it's a disco ball. And that just goes and populates one of the areas. Can you see the little areas and all?
I see the areas. Yeah. I do see them.
All right. Yeah.
These are just your Smash trophies, basically. Right.
Yeah, this is cute. This is just a little like that. That closes out the compilation really well, actually. Like a little
collectibles.
Collection.
Yeah, you're a big fan of the Gashapon machines
they're
in games.
Free Gashapon machines are fun. I don't really dig them when it's like.
I mean, it's better than a model viewer in most cases.
Yeah.
You know.
That's for sure.